now for Eyewitness News, call 12 for action. Some troubling news as samples of pork have been found to contain high levels of harmful bacteria. It's caused a lot of concern from consumers who wonder if the meat is safe to eat. Tonight, problem solver Susan Hogan has important information you need to know to keep your family healthy.
The Rhode Island Department of Health is always ready to answer questions from people concerned about food safety, and the latest study by Consumer Reports has certainly stirred a lot of questions.
Bacteria in meat is nothing new. However, a recent analysis from Consumer Reports has found significant amounts of harmful and antibiotic-resistant bacteria, causing consumers to think twice about buying pork.
I won't buy it.
Yeah.
You got to care about your family.
I probably would not purchase that item for a while, just to be sure.
When I go in, I'm going to ask the butcher, is there any bacteria? What's the levels? I mean, what's going on?
Of the 198 samples of pork taken, the report found 3% to 7% contain salmonella, staphylococcus, and listeria, all of which are notorious for causing foodborne illnesses.
What concerns consumers and health experts the most is that some of the bacteria discovered by the study contain antibiotic-resistant bacteria. In other words, superbugs, which cannot be treated by conventional antibiotics.
In a statement from the National Pork Producers Council, it says the few antibiotics cited as being unable to treat some bacteria are in classes that are not considered critically important to human health. The samples in the report also found a lesser known foodborne pathogen present in 69% of the pork tested. That bacteria, according to the Centers for Disease Control, infects more than 100,000 Americans a year. The U.S. Department of Agriculture said the findings affirm that companies are meeting the established guidelines for protecting the public's health. Despite the findings, the Rhode Island Department of Health reminds consumers to thoroughly cook all meat, including pork, which should be 145 degrees. Ground pork needs to reach a temperature of 160 degrees to kill the bacteria.
And remember, anything that touches raw meat should go into the dishwasher before touching anything else. And juices from the raw meat that touch the counter should be washed with hot, soapy water. If you have a consumer problem you need help solving, contact our Call 12 for Action Center Monday through Thursday from 11 until 1, hotline 228-1850. Or if you're interested in becoming a Call 12 for Action volunteer with me, you can call that same number you see right there on your screen. I'm problem solver Susan Hogan, Eyewitness News.